Welcome to Kids Academy.
When we look at objects, we notice different things about them, like their color, their shape, and their size. We can group objects together that are the same, like objects that have the same color, or shape, or size. Today, we're going to talk about sorting objects by size. Let's take a look at some animals. Look at all of these awesome elephants. There's Eddie and Billy. I also see three other elephants, Jackie, Jade, and Jeffrey. I see big elephants and small elephants. One way we can sort or group these elephants is by size. Let's find all of the small elephants. Eddie is a big elephant. He does not belong in the group with the small elephants. Billy is also a big elephant. He does not belong in the group with the other small elephants either. What about Jackie? Is she a big or a small elephant? She's a small elephant. She must be a young elephant. She belongs in the group of small elephants. Jade is small too. She looks like Jackie. Maybe they're sisters. She belongs in the group of small elephants too. Whoa, check out Jeffrey. That's one cool elephant and he's small too. He also belongs in the group of small elephants. Are there any other small elephants? I don't see any. Great job sorting these elephants by size. Let's try sorting one more group of objects by their size. Check out these cakes. I love cake. There's some chocolate cakes and vanilla cakes. Some cakes are big and some cakes are small. Yum! That's a lot of cakes, and there's a few different ways we can sort them. But today, let's sort them by size. Let's find all the big cakes, because who doesn't want a big cake? I see different colored or flavored cakes, but I know we want to sort by size. I think I'm going to ignore the flavor and color of the cakes for now and just look for the size. Remember, we want to find the big cakes. It doesn't matter what flavor or color they are. This cake is big. Let's put it in the group of big cakes. This cake is also big. We can put it in the group of big cakes too. Do you see any more big cakes? Yes, this cake is big. Let's put it in the group of big cakes. Now there are no more big cakes. Today, we learned how to sort objects by size. I'll leave you with the challenge. Can you find all the small teddy bears? I'll give you some time to think, but if you need more time, you can pause the video and answer when you're ready. Okay, here's the answer. Here are the small teddy bears. This yellow teddy bear is small, and this blue teddy bear is small too. We can put them both in the group of small teddy bears. Great job. Remember, when you are sorting objects by size, make sure the objects you put in the group are all the same size, no matter the color. Thanks for watching, boys and girls, and we'll see you next time.
Subscribe to our channel to stay updated on new videos. Find links to our apps in the comments below.